Hi everyone. This week's blog is about how we as a country realized that we need a better work-life balance or harmony since the pandemic. And unfortunately, it took a pandemic to make us realize that what the rest of the world has already been exercising is that having a nice balance is important to one's well-being and existence. So enjoy the read.